The day is won.
As long as the burning hells exist.
Time. Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough. Done well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished. And you should all... run. Malphail.
Followed a trail of blood to Westmarch, where angels lay waste to the city. They stalk the streets, killing all they find. But why? Some dark purpose drives this slaughter. I will find out what it is and purge these reapers from Westmarch, the kingdom I once called home.
The Nephilim. Tyriel sent me to find you. Malfiel has taken the Black Soulstone. You must come with me.
People are suffering down there. I have to act now.
But you and Tyriel need to form a plan. We must find Malfiel.
Tell Tyriel to meet me in Westmarch. Go.
It will be done. I swear it.
We're going to die!
She's coming to kill us all!
No! The gates!
The gates are bound by a spell I cannot break.
Don't go out into the streets.
I just want to get rid of this.
It's the end of the world. So many have been killed and the Reapers are everywhere.
Any survivors?
General Taurian was defending a group of refugees at the old Zakharum Cathedral, but they're likely all dead by now.
Wait! You're the demon hunter who saved Bastion's keep. You'll save us too, won't you?
You have my word.
Keep moving. I think we lost her. No, no!
Those with demon blood must die.
Is she mad? They were innocent people.
Repels.
We found you.
Tyriel, why is Malfi-
Because he feeds on death, and with the prime evil gone, Malfi-
Humanity has nothing to do-
We are the descendants of Angel's End.
The Church! All the rep- Akarat's Bane! This is worse than I feared!
What is that thing?
Nephilim, your soul.
Everything in our power to slow the Nephilim down, so that the collection of souls is not-
I will not stand-
I know only that he is not in-
Is there any way of knowing-
There may be.
Do what you can. The Herodrim-
Tyriel rebuilt-
After all-
Evident.
Malfail.
How was that?
After the then he-
Either way, that sliver-
The sliver for I-
Faith is our-
At long last.
We stay to fight, but it fell.
Everyone runs.
West March.
My library isn't far from here. You've heard the legend of the Tomb of Rakkas, haven't you? Its location has never been found.
Why would the angels do this to us?
Do you hear us?
Is there anything-
Yes,
I've never seen-
And your wife?
I know who was responsible for this. Did you know?
You've never
well,
so you're.
have you been?
Maybe.
You ask, who's to blame for this doom?
I know that look.
For too long.
I need to.
A man who...
But it wasn't.
Well, the world's under attack and people are.
I can't believe we're still alive. She saved my brother.
Did you grab the jewelry at least? Well, I would rather be dead than...
I can't do this anymore.
Someone came for me.
My friend Heydrich heard you.
Bloody miracle!
Follow me.
Remember that noise I heard?
I'm Bryson. I came here to see-
Well, you see-
I am. In fact-
And I told you to stay.
I grew up. They died when the plague-
I used to hate them for it.
What was that Death Maiden trying to do when-
She was creating an orb that turns the living-
A single orb can turn-
Soul crucibles.
Until I destroy them. Then he will have none. The soul crucible-
Sadly.
Even the death-
Their story-
Dunkrake is just death in horror.
After years of my pleading, The Angiris Council has finally agreed to send me in search of Malfiel. I will not fail in this, as my master's presence is sorely needed in the high heavens. Owing to Malfiel's growing fascination with the humans, Tyriel has suggested I begin my search on Sanctuary.
Quickly now! Show them what you're capable of! I learned much from that.
I cannot open this.
Well, Necromancer.
I strive to maintain
this beacon.
Allow me.
This cannot be opened yet.
Good fighting by your side, but I have much work left to do. Perhaps we shall meet again someday.
Are getting worse. They'll reach the survivors soon. Been here for days. These people can't last much longer.
You'll be safe in the Survivor's Enclave. Go, quickly.
My wrath.
Do you want more?
save my friends.
This is all Justinian's fault. Some king he is.
Justinian must have fled the city by now. It's time for the people to rise up!
You lost your mind. The city is on the brink of ruin.
But this is our chance to get out from under the king's yoke!
Thanks for helping, but this isn't over. The king has failed us all. If you don't believe me, read this, his private journal.
And how exactly did you find this?
Well, let's just say it's from someone who cares about us common folk.
I'm so weary.
Why?
Did you have to die, brother? I was never meant to be king. The nobles threaten revolt to bend me to their will. They will abandon me if I don't keep the peasants in their place. Oh, my position is hopeless.
Survive that!
Some of my men are pinned down in the courtyard, fighting revenants. Please help me rescue them. Why this is happening? It's madness!
Bring your men to the survivors' enclave at the cathedral. Go!
Death to the nobles!
What's the meaning of this?
Revolution! It's time for our oppressors to fall.
The king is in the city, but we have a trap waiting for him.
You would kill your own people at a time like this?
What? You're not with us? Then die with our enemies!
Lord Winton, we are thrilled that you have located a surviving regiment of soldiers. With this new force, we can turn the tide and save our city. Your disagreements with the Crown are well known, but we are glad you can put them aside in this dangerous time. Long live Westmarch!
This will overburden me.
I am returning to town.
Hello there. survive that.
The repository of bones, commonly called the plague tunnels, were originally used to bury Westmarch's indigent. However, when the great pestilence struck, the city decided the tunnels would serve just as well for plague victims, lest Westmarch become overwhelmed by the ever-increasing piles of the dead.
I will not do that.
Yeah.
something odd about this place.
Enters my grounds uninvited. Die, peasant!
I need more discipline.
Destroyed the Coven. You, of all people, will understand what I'm doing here. Our ill-gotten treasure is behind this.
My bag is too heavy. I need to go back.
Everything you require.
I did not find Malfiel on Sanctuary, but I did find humans. Far too many of them. They murder and cheat one another while allowing their brothers to starve. If their true power is ever released, we are all doomed. They have a choice between good and evil, and they overwhelmingly choose evil.
That Death Maiden is controlling the Soul Crucible. Not for long, though.
The darkness.
Thank you. I knew you would arrive in time to save me. But how? I am Miriam Jazia, a seer of the Vetchen people. I foresaw our meeting, but I did not see this horror. I have come to help you. There is one crucible left, and if you destroy that, the maidens will not be able to create more. There is no time to waste. We must be on our way now.
Sanctuary. When at last I found
You need to get to the Survivor's Enclave. Malthael's Reapers are everywhere.
Nonsense. You'll protect me. And after experiencing what those things do to people, let's just say I need to see you destroy the final crucible with my own eyes if I am ever to sleep again. I see you have much guilt over Lia's fate.
How did you hear about her?
I see the past as well as the future. You must not let it consume you.
You have a lot to learn about me.
Be so dour. You have much to be joyful about.
This is not a time for laughter.
I have learned that in terrible situations it is better to laugh than to cry. Perhaps when you have lost as much as I, you will understand.
See the future, then do you know if this battle has an end?
Of course it will end, and you will live a long and happy life.
Why does that sound so wrong?
Because I was not being entirely truthful.
that, and you are a Solcheris that will never believe you can be happy and content.
I must say, it is wonderful to finally meet, though you are skinnier than my visions led me to expect. You just don't take care of yourself. It's always about saving the world first, isn't it?
Please, a monstrosity infests my family's crypt, and there's no one to protect it.
Thank you, hero. We can all rest now.
Not enough discipline.
Where the dead rest in peace as they should.
My husband moaning inside his sarcophagus. Please end his suffering. Do not struggle so, my love. This hero has come to set you free. My thanks, hero. Now we may spend eternity together.
To be freed from my torment and have my soul reunited with yours. I can't imagine a more blissful afterlife.
Wait, what is that?
Your eternity ends now. Our soul.
Ah!
fear betrays you!
Awful things are happening out in the city. I have faith that you will save us. But, I don't think he believes a woman is up to the task.
What nonsense are you spouting, woman? She's more than capable of saving us, and I... Best service in Westmarch. You're not my last customer.
There's no easy way to say this, but
you really think I'm...
I'm serious. My brother's in prison.
You won't be able to get there if Westmarch is...
All right. I'll stay for as long as...
They will run when they see us.
It is good to see you again. Though it seems like we are only brought together. I suppose if times were better, we would never have... For a moment, I heard one of my sister's voices. They could not make out the words.
I used to think I heard my sister sobbing. It's only grief. You will move on.
My sisters are gone now, and I am the last memory of a world long since forgotten.
You don't even know what happened to your sisters, so they...
Could it be that the Prophet abandoned us? Why else would his magic fail to protect us while we slept?
It didn't fail for you.
But my sisters died. Why them and not me?
There's no meaning in tragedy, Irena. Some live, some die. It's a matter of chance.
I cannot believe that. There was a reason, and I will find it.
You there, Pauper. This diamond ring in exchange for safe passage...
But Harold, that's my wedding ring!
It's all we have left. Of course, if somebody had thought to grab her jewelry box...
I don't want your jewelry, and leaving the city will only get you killed. Wait here with the others.
My mother warned me about the poor. They want my wealth, but they don't want to work for it. Now they've created an army of...
My son's ship docked in Bramwell today. I thought he'd be safe there, but now I hear rumors. Give me a weapon. I need to get to Bramwell.
The roads aren't safe. You must remain here for now.
You'll find no glory here, adventurer. Corpses can't see.
If you hadn't come along when you did, I don't know what might have happened.
It was the least I could do. Anyone would have done the same.
Tyriel told me of your actions. You
killed... I battle the darkness in all of
it. I don't know that the world will ever understand.
Nor should they. That is the work of Demon. Has the sliver revealed anything yet?
No. But it is our own.
The answer must be here.
My father was the commander of the Knights of Westmore.
But your heart was not in it.
I grew up on stories of the... My father thought it was all myth.
I'm surprised that the Swords of Westmore...
You...
I was.
You have returned to us in our darkest hour.
And yet, you still live.
I know you will be a great help.
Why haven't you received reinforcements from Brad?
Have you not heard? Cities everywhere are
un- Yes. Malvale strikes all across.
I did not know that.
Submitting to Malth. Hell, will we survive this?
You are such the artist when it comes to dispatching Death's minions.
I am too
Don't
low
mind
on discipline.
Me. I'll just be waiting over here.
Not enough discipline. What was that?
That would be Urzael.
Urzael?
Urzael is the angel who commands Malthael's forces in this city. I think you may-
Very well. We should go back to the Enclave. I am returning to town.
This truly the work of angels.
The angels pledged not to inter-
Good.
You are a quiet sort, Serena.
But the streets are crawling.
That's precisely why you must go, dearie.
I have heard that the Grand Mace-
I will tell him of this.
If he's the leader of the-
No, you are wrong. I looked into his eyes.
Those who perished without...
We're not going to die, are we? Tell me what you're going to...
I was telling you about Lyria.
Oh, yes, he pursued
her. But Durja's jealousy was...
Only a fool would let him...
Yes, that... Zai was the greatest thief. For when the sun set, he could only watch for... Then Zai climbed...
Had he fallen in love?
No, but stealing...
Can't believe it.
Couldn't have walked off.
One of the men needed a hammer. He promised.
Fool boy.
I'm sorry, Hadrian.
Get.
I don't feel like talking right now.
Why fight so hard? Thousands.
After Coriolan's death, the crown passed to Justinian I.
Now I hear those reapers are taking people's souls? This is madness!
Can I ask you about Deckard
King? He was a great... Had he lived, things might
Could
be...
Could one man make such
now
a...
Now is not the time to
I
speak...
I am sorry.
Today is the day.
It's settled, then.
I will do it.
I will be right here, by your side.
It's time for me to go.
My Kingsport prisoner, you say? But we haven't heard from the
Gatlin. Right then, this is where they're holding Edlin.
Wait.
Damn it all! The Thieves Guild always finds who it's looking for.
The Thieves Guild infiltrated the entire dungeon? Edlin! He's...
I'm so sorry, Lyndon.
I never should have joined the guild. He told me, but I wouldn't listen.
It isn't your fault. Your brother was killed before we came to Westmarch.
That dagger looks very familiar.
Take it with you. I know...
Lyndon, I grieve for you.
Gift?